You guys are pushing back from Skibala number 190. We're just stationed Papa Hotel Dash. It was Echo. Oh god, I don't know. I think it was Echo Zulu Golf, but I could be wrong.
Goedemiddag, dames en heren. Namens Camille en Manningen, warm welkom aan boord deze KLM City op een vlucht naar Praag. Bijzonder welkom voor onze Flying Blue, SkyTivoli Plus en Lidleden. Deze vlucht wordt uitgevoerd in samenwerking met onze partners. De vliegtijd vandaag is 1 uur en 10 minuten. Over enkele ogenblikken geven we uitleg over de veiligheidsvoorziening aan boord. Dat doen wij in het Engels. Mocht u hier nog vragen over hebben, dan kunt u deze aan een van ons stellen. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the cabin crew, a warm welcome aboard this KLM Cityhopper flight to Prague. We extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue, SkyTivoli Plus, and Lead members. This flight is operating in cooperation with our partners, and the flight time today is 1 hour and 10 minutes. In a few moments, we will explain the safety procedures aboard this aircraft. Instructions will be given in English, and if you have any questions, please feel free to ask a member of the cabin crew.
Safety instructions are in the safety on board card, which is kept in the seat pocket. Please read this card carefully prior to takeoff. Please adjust the back of your seat to the upright position and fold away your tray table. For safety reasons, we ask you to stow your hand luggage in the luggage bins or under the seat in front of you. Smoking is prohibited on board. On behalf of KLM and partners, we wish you a pleasant flight.
Azért akkor hogyha úgy esik, hogy olyan héten, hogy csak folyóba tud beleesni, akkor már szívás, ott már mindenki alatt. Hát akkor már nem. Mert amúgy vagy a folyóparton tud menni, vagy minden. No, csak hogyha olyan víz fölött, mert akkor kell tudni.
Welling 320, there's a KLM, I believe that's a 777 there with SkyTeam livery. Some other aircraft, yes, oh no, sorry, it was 737 SkyTeam livery. Yep. Also on Airbridge Cargo 74, land from Dallas. Lights have been dimmed. Professor Tav is a screaming kid. Won't be a flight without it. I've got some BA aircraft there. Oh no, there's two. Comfort, because after all that walking up Amsterdam, my feet are kind of fucked up because these shoes aren't the best. Whoop. Can't wait until their ears start popping. It's kind of this general area. Yeah, that's the air with the fucker on the roof. Oh, Aer Lingus. Taste of home, I guess. We flew back to, I don't know, one of those. There's the Transavia. Please note, I may be mispronouncing that. KLM irányítja a légitársaságot. Majority shall
have a crew, take your seats.
I hope we're about to go on onto a 18 left or a 36 right. It's actually the opposite one we took off, or we landed on, sorry, with the 73. Yeah, I think we're not taxiing all the way to the back of the runway because it's rather unnecessary. Those are the cargo hangars there, I believe. Curious whether we'll see that air bridge. And this is going to be interesting. So don't tell how loud these guys are, and I'm right next to the engine. Because that's where you should place your economy comfort seats, apparently. So